television traditionally has been meant to convey brand messaging, put perception in people's mind about attributes of specific products, not always being used as a promotional mechanism, although that is changing. So you're starting to see more and more television commercials with offers and promotions, price points being added to those to really drive that sort of action as far as people either going online or going to the store to actually look for those sorts of deals. Then there are more in-the-moment sort of mechanisms with the websites, emails, and mobile. Those are the ones that really have the potential to, while somebody is in the store or on the way to the store, to intercept and potentially change the path that they originally intended. So this is a shifting sort of landscape, and that's why it's important to look at all of it, because one of those things may be a contributing factor, but what we found in all of our surveys is it's not one or even two mechanisms that are being used, it's three to four for any purchase decision that people are making. So they're using a lot of different inputs to drive what they're actually deciding to buy, as well as where they shop.